this is Karina and welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I will be showing you guys 5 easy watercolor backgrounds. These are fun, easy backgrounds you can try to fill your art journal, or you can apply these to any of your projects. So yeah, let's get started with this video.
So start off by making any color background you want. I chose yellow. Then after that, take any small or medium size brush and dip any color you want and do it like so, like I'm doing. This is what it looks like. Now the second one, I started off by taking a yellow background again, then by using any two random colors, paint it like so. This print is inspired by a leaf or a plant, but the end result looks amazing. Yeah, this is how the print looks like. Then the third one is inspired by melon or melon prints. So you can take any random colors you want and have fun and paint it like so. Vibrant and colorful because I have used different colors. You can even use the same color as well. So yeah, this is what it looks like. So moving on to the fourth one, all you have to do is to try to draw a vertical straight line like so. Not necessary if it comes out as a straight line or not. The important part is to just have fun with the process of making it. Earlier, you can use any colors you want, as I have used rainbow-ish colors. So if you want, you can leave it by drawing just a vertical line like so, or you can continue by drawing horizontal lines as well. And yeah. Last one, you can either draw triangles like I did, or you can draw any shapes or just scribble it and paint any two random colors inside these small shapes or triangles like so. Fill the whole page like so, and yeah.
Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Do like, comment, share, and most importantly subscribe to my channel for more videos. Follow me on my Instagram and I will see you on my next video.